Dear Minister Sütterling-Wark, dear Mrs. Scherer, dear Interreg community of the Baltic Sea region, dear colleagues and friends of cooperation, I heartily welcome you all to this conference. My name is Erk Westermann-Lammers and I'm representing the Investitionsbank Schleswig-Holstein as joint managing authority of the Interreg Baltic Sea region program. We have held this role since the launch of transnational cooperation in the Baltic Sea region in 1997. We are proud to continue our work in the fourth generation of such programs and strive to do this even after 2020. So we have been involved for over 20 years now. In this time, a lot has changed. But from the beginning of the program, it was the intention to bring the Baltic states closer together. In our modern societies, we need to rethink our values and routines. Therefore, it is time to change our mindset from siloed thinking to collaborative problem solving. And that is the way we have been managing the Interreg Baltic Sea region program since the beginning. As we all know, the Baltic Sea is a busy place. It is used as transport and traffic line, being a vital part of global networks. Freight and passengers are shipped. More tourists than ever choose the Baltic Sea as holiday destination for cruising and sailing. Yet, industry, agriculture, and the people around the Baltic Sea have used the sea also for disposing their waste, their leftovers at the sea bottom from the wars around the Baltic Sea, in particular from World War II. Climate change is affecting the Baltic Sea as well. So, there are many and good reasons why we are here today discussing what we together can contribute to make the Baltic Sea region a better place to work and live at. Regarding us, we are a public development bank owned by the federal state of Schleswig-Holstein. It is located in Kiel and currently employs some 600 people. We support institutions from the public sector, but also companies and businesses to invest in best solutions. As a non-profit development bank, we are providing both advice and money. We support the government of Schleswig-Holstein to implement its development policies. Our organization enables companies from the region to invest in innovation and new technologies. The public sector receives low interest loans, but also expertise from us when investing in renewable energies, broadband technology, or social housing. The annual turnover of Investitionsbank is around 2.2 billion euros. But we also see the bigger picture. We are monitoring what is going on in the Baltic Sea region and in Europe. As I stated before, we have taken the responsibility to manage European funding for the Interreg Baltic Sea region program. In addition, we are the manager of the Interreg cross-border cooperation between Germany and Denmark. Our teams in Rostock, Kiel, and Riga are providing services to the countries around the Baltic Sea and the people involved in these activities. Today and tomorrow, we will see what has been achieved so far for the Baltic Sea region with millions of European Interreg euros. We are accountable for these funds. Water pollution, spatial planning, and the integration of transport systems are examples of issues that each country cannot solve alone. We will see that collaboration, as I mentioned before, is the only way to make the Baltic Sea cleaner and safer to the benefit of the people in the area. Thank you for listening, and let's talk.